Tom Torluemke. One of the things is I take the responsibility of doing public art extremely important. And I really want to please the client when I make public art. That is, all the people in the community, I want them to like the art. I don't want them to walk up to the art and say, God, is that bad? You know, my kid could do better. You know, I don't really want them to do that, because you want to affect the most people in a positive way that you can. In here that I didn't put in there to mean something. Different kinds of students from all different backgrounds. There's Indian students, there's Pakistan students, there's Japanese students, Chinese students, the array of different people. So I wanted to express that through the colors and some of the configurations. Light of accomplishment, and some of it came from my daughter. She went to school here, and she started out her life, you know, so I thought it would really relate well to so many of the residents here, because this university is so all-encompassing. As you walk through the halls here and stuff, every day you might see something a little different, you know, and something might resonate or stick with you or whatever, or maybe you just might be like the colors. It doesn't matter. Only that that the meaning and the energy that I put in it is there, and somehow it'll get out as time goes on.